This is one of my all-time favorite places, Lithia Springs.